Alright, let's start the game!
Ah, Pepsiman! You got here just at the perfect time! I got a call that a vending machine ahead ran out of Pepsi! And I was just on my way there when I got a flat tire. There are a bunch of people gathered in front of the vending machine. They want Pepsi! And the word is that they're just about to riot! I plan to head over there as soon as I can fix this flat. But it looks like it's gonna take some time. Can't you do something, Pepsi Man?
Pepsiman!
You're doing pretty good. Have a Pepsi. Next stage.
Man, there's a building on fire just ahead. We need to get there immediately, but look what's happened. According to reports I have heard, they got the fire under control, but there are some people that couldn't escape fast enough and are trapped on the roof. They are extremely exhausted, and it doesn't seem likely that we can get first aid to them in time. Can't you give them something to help revive them, Pepsi Man?
Thank you.
Pepsi for TV game.
We were on our way there when the helicopter broke down. Fortunately, no one was hurt or killed. But in the middle of nowhere, right in the middle of the desert, and they are all exhausted. Another helicopter is on the way, but it looks like it's going to take some time. Isn't there anything we can do to help them until that helicopter arrives?
Pepsiman! Being overloaded. All the roads are affected by the computer and we can't move ahead. There isn't enough Pepsi for everyone, and violence has flared up amongst those wanting Pepsi. Exhausted people are collapsing because they can't refresh themselves with Pepsi. If it continues like this, there will be a worldwide shortage of Pepsi, and we'll have a real problem. Can't you do something to put the computer back in working order?
Pepsi! Drink Pepsi!
Pepsi. Only my choice. Pepsi is...
Excuse me.